What's up, guys? If you've switched from Android to iPhone and don't know how to transfer WhatsApp messages, don't worry. In this video, I'll show you two easy ways to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone. Whether you have a new iPhone or want to keep your data intact without resetting your device, let's get started. Method 1. Transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone with Move to iOS requires resetting the phone. If your iPhone is brand new and hasn't been activated yet, using Move to iOS is also a good option. First, download and install the Move to iOS app on your Android device. Open it and follow the on-screen instructions until you get to the one-time code interface. Now we need to reset the iPhone to get the one-time code. Open iPhone settings. Scroll down to General. Find the Transfer or Reset iPhone option, and then proceed to erase all content and settings. Wait for Apple to reset the process. Okay, let's continue with the setup. Be sure to connect to the same Wi-Fi as Android. Complete all settings until you reach the Transfer Your Apps and Data interface, and select the Transfer Data from Android option. Click Continue. You'll see the one-time code and enter it in Android. Now, you can scroll down to find the WhatsApp option. Check it. Click to start the transfer. This is very fast because my WhatsApp data is small. Of course, you can also check and transfer other data. Then click Continue. The transfer starts. Please wait patiently. After the transfer is completed, complete the activation of the iPhone settings. You will see WhatsApp on the screen. Click it to enter the App Store to download. After the download is complete, open WhatsApp, follow the prompts, and enter your mobile number. Once logged in, follow the WhatsApp prompts to transfer your chats. And then, enter your personal information. Okay, you see, all WhatsApp messages have been transferred to your iPhone. Very simple. Method 2. Transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone using iCareFone transfer. No reset. If you don't want to reset your iPhone, you can use iCareFone transfer for transfer. It supports WhatsApp data transfer between different devices and systems, meets the needs of various usage scenarios, and helps you transfer WhatsApp messages at high speed without losing data. First, we open iCareFone WhatsApp transfer and select the WhatsApp option. Then connect both your Android and iPhone to the computer via a data cable. Then select the correct source device and target device on the software and click the transfer button. Usually, the software will prompt you to enable USB debugging. Just open the settings of the Android phone, find the About Phone option, click Software Information, and click the Build Number option 7 times in a row to turn on the Developer Mode. Then in the Settings menu, click the Developer Mode option, find the USB debugging function, and turn it on. At this time, return to the software. According to the prompts, you need to back up your WhatsApp data end to end on the source device. First, open WhatsApp on the source device, select WhatsApp settings, select chats, and then click chats backup. Scroll down to open end-to-end encrypted backup. Click use 64-bit encryption key instead. Take a photo or screenshot of the generated 64-bit key and save it. After saving, follow the prompts to confirm your choice. After completion, return to the computer and click Continue. Enter the 64-bit encryption key you just saved to confirm your identity. After verification, the software will start to help you restore data to your target device. Note that this usually requires turning off the Find My function on the iPhone. According to the software prompts, turn off the Find My function. Now, iCareFone will help you restore the backup, and your iPhone will complete the restart. Wait patiently for a while. After the restart is completed, you will see that all WhatsApp data has been transferred. It is very convenient. That's it. If this video is helpful to you, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and support us. I will be very grateful. See you next time.